Ain't never heard a rooster crow. Never walked barefoot by a river. Felt the mud up between your toes.
I said 45 and a 55. But it's the skinny pedal on the right, bud. You gotta mash it. You gotta mash it. And if you're not that tall, you're gonna slide your seat up so you can mash the skinny pedal on the right. Alright, so give you a little update this morning. I got up, Alabama opens at 7, which was 8 o'clock Georgia time. So, I tried to call and couldn't get no answer up till about 10 minutes after. So, I got to looking on the website last night, and I think some of the holdup may have been, other than it happened to be reviewed, is when you send over your certificate of insurance, certain states want them to be listed as the cert holder. Yesterday I had read that about 3:30, 4 o'clock, so I had my Sharon, I'm just going to go ahead and say it, Sharon, at my insurance company, great lady, does a great job getting my certificates of insurance over for me whenever I'm booking loads, but she got that sent over to me. So this morning, about 6:30, I emailed it to the Alabama DOT, and before I was going to call, 6:30 their time, 7:30 my time. But so when I tried to call, it's about 10 minutes after, I was like, well, let me just get on here and do some emails and catch up on some stuff, whatever. There it was. They'd sent my permit over. So that might have been the holdup. Anyway, we left Georgia at around 8:30, I guess. 8:15, 8:30 this morning. And our ETA to Pensacola is 12:30, but I will be stopping off to get fuel, you know, halfway through. We're on schedule, guys. I'll just have to look for something when I get down here, and you know, we'll see what happens when I get down here. But anyway, stay tuned. Oh, by the way, I want to give a shout out to Alabama. Man, y'all got a beautiful state. I think it's Lineville or Lynnville. I say Lineville and Ashland. I've already went through those two little towns, man. They're super cool. And I don't know if there's another guy that runs around up and down on 9 that has a black Dodge Ram with a gooseneck trailer that does local stuff, or, you know, just lives around there and hauls his tractor around or whatever. But or it could just be the people who are really nice around here. But, you know, I've got a couple, you know, from everybody, about 10 people, a couple dump trucks, whatever. So we'll just chalk it up that everybody's real friendly in Alabama. So, nah, but y'all got a beautiful state. Reminds me of home. Anyway, we'll catch you on the flip side. All right, guys, got a little tip from a driver while I was on the way down here. He said that some states require you to have oversized load on your truck instead of wide load. So I swapped the banners around and learned. So, but anyway, we got that swapped around. We're down here in Tyson, Alabama, for 158. We're getting ready to roll on to Pensacola.
Pour me another drink. 'Cause I don't wanna feel a thing no more, hell no. I just wanna sip it till the pain wears off. Pour me another round. Line them up and knock them down. Two more, let's go. 'Cause I ain't never heard like this before. Don't wanna think about her, I wear a ring without her. Don't wanna hit the karaoke bar, can't sing without her. So make them drinks strong, 'cause brother, she's gone. And if I'm ever gone, gonna move on. I'ma need some whiskey glasses, 'cause I don't wanna see the truth. She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new. Yeah, I'ma need some whiskey glasses if I'm gonna make it through. If I'ma be single, I'ma need a double shot of that heartbreak proof and see the world.
Evening, guys. I just want to shoot y'all a quick video there. You can kind of see what today was about. It turned out to be a pretty good day. Everything worked out for us. Luckily, get that permit as early as we did and get that load off today. Those guys were real helpful down there getting that off. Didn't spend a lot of time there. And then I shot over here, Mossy Head. I'm at the Loves at Mossy Head. Got here around 3 o'clock maybe. Got fueled up and got on the load board. Found one in Panama City, about an hour and a half east of here. Went ahead and got the carrier packet set up. It was all online. Got that set up, sent over, and broker called back, said, hey, it's your load. We'll send the rate comp sheet over in the morning because they gotta do all the back office stuff tonight. So I'll probably go ahead and get up in the morning and head that way. At least advance toward the Lotus. Something I don't normally do, but he said, hey, it's yours. And I went back on the load board and it's off. It's gone. It says that the load's already been booked. So so I'll do that. But from Panama City to Miami's like a 9.5 hour drive, and I got an hour and a half from here. So I seriously doubt it's not gonna get unloaded tomorrow. Unless traffic's just flowing real good, like squirrel good, but we'll see. If not, we'll get as far as we can, and we'll shut her down for tonight and deliver it Thursday morning. I did go ahead and get an email drafted up for all the brokers I have done something for, because when I look on the load board, I see they do have stuff down in this area, but it's not hotshot stuff, you know. It's a regular 48,000 pound stuff. So I'll shoot that out tomorrow as soon as I get loaded with that and let them know I got an AM delivery on Thursday in Miami. So if something does come across their desk before it gets on the load board, they can give me a call, because they already know how well I work. And you know, if they got anything going north, that'd be good. I would like to get something back up to, you know, Georgia, South Carolina, Tennessee, Virginia, North Carolina, it don't matter. I'd like to get something back up there where I could, you know, that I can drop off Friday morning and then find me a load to book to sit on over the weekend for a Monday delivery. That'd be a good end of the week. I might give y'all some gross numbers the end of the week, or first of next week, or what this week turned out to be. It's the first full week that I've had hot shot, and you know, they didn't have holidays or, you know, something like that in there. So, but you know, staying on a positive note, everything's going good. Old Black Beauty here's running good, knock on wood. Trailer's doing fine. I'm not having any issues out of it. Everything seems to be all right. Everybody's real easy to work with. So, but anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, share, comment, give me a hard time, ask me a question, whatever you want to do. But I enjoy it. It gives me something to do in my spare time when I'm not working. So, but anyway, y'all have a good evening. We'll catch you on the next one. Later.